continues as to who they might play and whether they've won tonight or not. It doesn't do anything until probably at least Friday, maybe Saturday night, when some other separations begin to happen. So they just need to take care of their own business, and they found a way in 20 minutes tonight to do all the damage, pretty much.
Red Wings 2-for-5 on the power play tonight. Columbus 0-for-1 as the Red Wings dominated the third, 15-6. They outshoot the Jackets and win 4-3. Our next telecast Friday from Columbus on Fox Sports Detroit Plus, starting at 7. Stay tuned. Tigers, Royals, next.